Hello everybody and hello kids. No, so many really young faces here. I love it. I love you. This makes my heart really warm. So, I will tell you some advices for life, because you know my work, the show is there. But before my advices to life, I want to say something about this woman here. We know each other 40 years, and she was my first gallerist ever. And you know, in that time, when I started performance art, it was so difficult. First, they want to put you in mental hospital, because it's crazy what you're doing. And nobody took you serious at all. And then came this woman from Innsbruck, and she was in Innsbruck at that time, and she was dealing with the most difficult artists at the time. Schwarzkogel, Winterbruch, Hermann Nietzsche, Reiner. I mean, this was unthinkable in those days that this was even considered as a kind of art, and even less to be sought. This was like, no. And you know, she never took anything, any artist who is easy. She always was going for the ones who are cutting edge and very, very difficult. Personally, you know, I'm not so difficult, what do you think? But I'm complex. But generally, it was not easy. And you know, artists are moody and difficult and they are eccentric and, you know, they are changeable. And you know, artists, sometimes they make great work of art, but they're not necessarily great human beings always. You know, you can see history is full of this. I'm all my life trying to be kind of okay human being and okay artist. And I really remember the one advice when the friend of mine, Laurie Anderson and Lou Reed told each other. And I think I'd like to share this. They give you three advices for life. The first advice for everybody of you, I mean, we're talking young ones, but also my generation could use some advices. So, the first advice is, have a good detector of bullshit. Understand what is the bullshit in your life, what is the bullshit of people bullshit in you, and what you should really not lose your time to doing, because it's just not really worth it. Because we always think that we have time in our life. We always think that we are there forever. But we have to understand, you know, temporality of our life. Especially when you're young, you think, oh my God, it's just so much time in front of me. But actually, time goes very fast. And older you get, the faster you get. So, detector of bullshit. Concentrate on the important things. Second thing they said is, don't be afraid of anybody and anything. And that is so important advice. You know, we are always kind of afraid, and we always like to be in our own little, you know, cover, little safety box in our houses with our friends, you know, and you just don't go out and see the world itself. But take courage to open the door, go to the territories you've never been, experience things you never saw. You know, one of the advices to my students are like, you know, take the globe, the blindfold you know, your eyes, turn the globe, put the hand into the place, whatever comes by chance, and go there. Except it's the middle of the ocean, then you have to turn the globe again. But generally do it. So if you can't have really the means to go to the world, do it something very simple. Take the map of Vienna, close your eyes, put a point on a place, and just go there. Or take the train that you don't know where the train is going, and just put enough money to pay the ticket, and come to the station where you've never been, and see what happened there. But maybe there are some interesting things, maybe some code, maybe you see cover of the wall, or maybe some glimpses of the eyes, and just do things. See how you can create in your own life unpredictable situations. Don't wait the situation to find you. You make them. And then the last advice, which I really like, don't forget to be tender. So, this is for today, so much for advising. And that's it. Thank you. My motto in my life is to say no to me is the only the beginning. So I always go through everything, and my biography is called Walking Through the Walls. I love walking through the walls. You have obstacle, go through it. You have problem, face it. You have the fear, do it. You know, you have painful situation, just, you know, just deal with that. And you know, my life was full of dramas, you know, oh my God, and broken hearts. Right now, I'm in love, and it's a very important day today, because today I'm exactly 1 year together with this man, Tobeko.
It's been a really, really good year.